Now on first and goal, McNabb to the end zone.